Hey, Brad Stevens here. So I want to talk about a really important concept in sales, which is all the money is lost in the warm leads. The hot ones buy, the cold ones are never going to, but all the warm ones, right? You've got to get a nurture wheel. So I created this infographic that basically says the nurture wheel is all the different ways that we have to touch people, right? And from a marketing standpoint, webinars, podcasts, email, digital marketing, social posting, press releases, right? The other wheel is life and business events. And right now it's critical to use low-cost outsourced resources so you can stay on the nurture wheel, so you are there when a life and business event happens so you can get that transaction and your competitors aren't doing it. Want to learn more? Click down below to register for our webinar, How to Rapidly Grow Your Business by Automating and Delegating on a Shoestring Budget.